I feel radical in here. I am a son of a heart. Somebody shout, let it out! Now hold your neighbor's hand quickly. Kusha.
The blood of Jesus.
I feel a revival in here. Anybody chopping something? Anybody chop anywhere? I feel a breakthrough anointing. I want you to run out of your seat. If you need a deliverance, just run, just run. I am a son in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout, let her out. Somebody's gonna break in about 5 minutes. Every prison door is going to open tonight. Money prison door, relationship prison door, sickness prison door, every tiredness, every burden. Yes, Lord, open it now. Hayakashama, in the name of Jesus. Makosayakashama, in the name. Hold somebody's hand. Make sure you're connected to fire. Right now, we're going to release fire in this house. Everybody, make sure you're connected. And after three, I want you to shout, let me out. It's my time. I came here to set the oppressed free, to open the prison door. After three, one, two, three. Let Jonah, get ready, you're coming out. I'm going to close. I got to close. Would have us. Everybody put your right hand in the air. Everybody put your right hand in the air. We shall come out. We're going to break the atmosphere. We can't pray for everybody. But I want you to get your hands anointed. Mutaba. You don't know who is sitting beside you and what they're trapped in. But I want you to lift that right hand of authority. I want you to lay it on your neighbor and tell your neighbor, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, you're delivered. In the name of Jesus, just walk across the aisle and just lay your hand and release the anointing of God, because every devil has come here by the power of the Holy Ghost to tell you that God said you must be delivered. Somebody help me here. Mr. Music, help me here. In the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, lay your hand, walk across your aisle. Higher, Kashama, in the bed. Walk across your aisle and show the blood. It's the blood, the blood, the blood. I feel somebody vomiting out, vomit out, vomit out, in the name of Jesus, 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 Jesus. While I was preparing to come here tonight, I knew there was be sabotage, because there are some resisting devils that don't want you to get out of what you're in. But the Lord told me, Hakashama, to seek him all day today for what he's going to do tonight. It's a deception.
Yes, it is.
To have us jump and shout, and then the spirit is hiding behind the jump and the shout. He said, if we don't deal with the spirit after the jump and the shout, that the young, oh God, the young woman will still leave and backslide after she speaks in tongues because we refuse to deal with the devil. There are targets. There are.
Come on.
There are assassins wanting to take out the young girls, wanting to mess with the young boys. But we cannot allow it by having church with the devil. Anybody ready for a warfare? I want to close, but I feel I'm fighting something. I don't know what it is. I don't even know her name. I don't know where it came from. But. Can I declare a curfew in this house? Hey, Akashama, from the front to the back, seal off the door with the blood. Yakashama, in the name of Jesus, can I get some help in here for 5 more minutes before I go? Somebody saw the blood. The blood. The blood. Everybody touch the door. Touch the door, the windows. I said the blood. Yeah.